How does a famous writer write? How does he create? How does he work with translators? What are his goals?
ככה זה התחיל.
That's how it started.
ככל שאתה עושה את חומר, הכל נתן יותר מורכב, ומסובך, ומעניין, ומסתורי, ומשוגע, ומתחיל.
As you add more material, everything becomes more crazy, more complicated, more funny.
Did the women, as you went on, did you tell the women what kind of story was emerging? I mean, did you approach, when you approached the interviews or when you took archival material, did people realize it was going to be about the women in his life and this focus? Or did people think that you were just making kind of a general documentary about him?
Well,
first we knew that we want in this film to interview only women. If you didn't understand that there is only women, we could, of course, interview men that knows about him. But we thought that this is a time that the women will speak here, that they will say their stories. We didn't do any narration for this film. We just let them to talk and becoming a story and not...
הרעיון היה לסרטט את הביוגרפיה שלו דרך האנשים שעבדו איתו.
The idea was to film his biography through the people who worked with him. But if I could add, I think what you found was that the translators themselves were also creating. So the English is not a verbatim translation of the Yiddish. It's a creation
really,
as well.
It's the translation process. It's very complex. It's mutual. There were his inspiration, like I have a nice example with Judy here that she met him and then he took her family name, Bieber, as one of his stories, was Dr. Bieber. So there was a really mutual inspiration. He touched them. Some of them were unexperienced translators before they met him and became professional translators, like other that we did interview, like Hannah Bloch and many more. And this is what we wanted to show.